What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the failed to save server guide error you are getting on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The failed to save server guide error often arises when setting up or updating server guides, which ultimately hinders the ability to manage and organize server resources effectively. First, verify the Discord server status at discordstatus.com. As server-related problems usually cause the failed to save server guide error. On this page, verify if all Discord servers are operational or temporarily under maintenance. If you notice server-related problems, you might have to wait a moment until the problem gets resolved. If the Discord server is up and running, but you're still getting the failed to save server guide error on Discord, then it could be that your resource channels are not properly set up. Search for Discord in your Start menu search and hit Enter. On the Discord application window, select the server in which you are facing this issue and proceed to navigate to its settings. In the Overview section, ensure that all your server resource channels are properly set up and configured. If your channels are properly configured and you're still facing this nagging Discord error, then it could be that some cached data related to the Discord application on your PC has become corrupted, which is causing this error message to pop up. If this is the case, then you have to delete the cached data entirely from your PC. Don't worry, you will not be deleting any important files. Cached data is essentially a store for temporary files designed to optimize the Discord application to run optimally on your PC. If this is the case, then search for percentage local app data percentage in your Start menu search and hit Enter. On the File Explorer window, navigate to the Discord folder and proceed to delete all the files in it. If some files don't get deleted on their own, you can safely leave them there. If all else fails, and you're still getting the failed to save server guide error message on Discord, then it could be due to some issue with your internet connection. Click on the internet icon in your system tray located at the lower right corner of your screen. On the pop-up window, click on the small arrow next to the Wi-Fi icon and make sure that your internet connection status is both connected and secured. You should also test your average up and download speed using a speed testing tool like speedtest.net. Ensure you're using a stable connection and switch your connection if possible to verify if this problem is network connection related. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.